project number 47, that is emeralds and rubies. So here these are instructions, and only we have to create one screen. And this is project, and we will click on project template, or if we will click on start project. The coding part is already given for us here. So we will, first of all, we will see the designing part. So first of all, we have taken a screen, and screen name is emeralds and rubies. And inside screen, we have taken a column, and then we have taken a label. And this label ID is label 9 here. And text will be emeralds and rubies. Yes, here, like this, emeralds and rubies. And then we have taken a debug. And after this debug, after this, this is label, text will be label, or we will put as empty. And here we have taken winner. So this is also a label, but ID is winner. Text will be empty, font size will be 18, and color will be green, light green. So that if we will click here, who is the winner, player 1 or 2, it will show here. And then here we have taken a row, and inside we have taken buttons. These are buttons. This is also button. This is also button. So this is button. ID is button 1. Text is empty and background color is dark blue. So all buttons background color will be dark blue. Then we have taken a label. Font size is 18. Text is empty and ID is label 1. And background color is gray. Then we have taken one more button, ID is button 2, and then we have taken beside that label, ID is label 2, then button 3 and label 4, like that. And after that, completing one row, we have taken one more row, ID is row 4. Then we have taken a label inside row, and text is empty. Font size is 18, color is gray, and background color is also gray. Then we have taken row 2, and inside row 2 we have taken button 5, label 6, button 6, label 7, button, then here this is button 7, then label 8. Then again we have taken a row, ID is row 5, and inside row we have taken label 10, font size is 18, background color is gray. Then again we have taken a row, that is row 3, then this is button 9, and this is label 2, this is button 10, and this is label 13, this is button 11, and this is label 14. This is button 12. Then we have taken a row, that is row 7. Inside row we have taken a label, that is label 18, and font size is 18, background color is gray. And then again we have taken a row, that is row 6, and inside row 6 we have taken button, that is button 13, then button, then label 15, color is background color is gray, then button 14, and then label 16, then button 15, label 17, then button 16. पहले बोल तो बोल क्यों रहा है क्यों बोल रहा है बोल बेटा फिर एंड ऑल बटन कलर विल बी बैकग्राउंड कलर विल बी डार्क ब्लू एंड ऑल लेबल बैकग्राउंड कलर विल बी ग्रे सो यर देन वी हैव टू गो ऑन गूगल एंड यर वी कैन टाइप रूबी इमेज Ruby image. So here we can take any image, and if we will click here on start project or project template, image will be already given, so we don't need to take image from Google. And then one ruby image is there and one emerald image is there. Now we will go on blocks. We will see the blocks part. So here this is blocks part. First we will see for initialize app. This is initialize app. Here we will type turns. Then we will go on math, and from here we will take this 0 and we will attach here. Then again we will take initialize app, and here we will type game one, and then we will go on logic, we will take false and we will attach here. Then again we will go on variable, we will take initialize app from here, and here we will type player, and then here we will go on text and we will take this first block, and then we will attach here, and here we will type player one. Then again we will go on variable, we will take initialize app variable list, and then we will go on lists and we will take the second block, and we will take the second block empty list, and here we will attach it, and then we will go on functions, and here we will take this first block, and here we will type check win or tie, like this, check win or tie, like this we will take this block, and then we will go on functions, we will take check row 1, check row 2, for that also, for that we will take this block again, and we have to type here row, like that. Then we will take check row 1, check row 2, check row 3, check row 4. Then we have to go on function again, we will take column, like check column 1, check column 2, check column 3, check column 4, and then we will go on functions, and I will take check diagonal 1 and 2 from here, this both. Then we will go on control and we will take this block if do, and then again we will go on control, we will take this block if do, like this. Then I will go on logic and I will take this not, and then I will take app variable game one here, app variable game one, and then I will go on logic and I will take this is equals to sign. Then I will go on variable, I will take app variable turns is equals to, I will go on math for that, and I will take this first block, and instead of 0 we will write 16, and then we will go on winner here, yes. Then we will take set winners text to it is a tie. Here we will type it is a tie, and we will attach here like this. So now we will come to any button. When any button click component. Now we will go on logic, any button click component, then we will go on control and we will take this first block, second block, this if do, we will take if do, then we will go on logic and we will take this is equals to sign, here we will click on drop down and we will select the second option, if it is not is equals to, it means. So we will click, we will take this not is equals to, and here we will take this background. So here for that we will go to, for that we can take this from here, this background, and then we will go on if do else, we will get from control if do else, and then we will attach this is equals to sign from logic, and we will take from variable app variable player this one. Yes, available player is equals to player one. We will go on text and we will attach this first block and we will write player one. Then we will go on button and we will take set button components background picture to ruby.png. That we have taken Ruby. I will show this Ruby image. We have taken Ruby PNG that we have to show when we will click this button. So then we will go on variable and we will take set app variable player to player 2. We will go on text and we will take player 2. Then we will take set button components background picture to emerald PNG. That we have taken emerald image PNG. Then we will go on variable and we will take set app variable player to player 1. Then we have to take, we will go on variable and we will take set app variable turns 2 and we will attach it here. This block if do else. We will attach here like this and then we will take this plus sign. We will get from here this plus sign and we will go on variable, we will take app variable turns and we will attach here then plus 1. Then check we not time, we will get from functions this last block check we not time. Now any button is here. Now we will see check row 1. So we have to do the same here. We will take one if do block and we will take button one's background picture is equals to ruby.png. We will take this, we will go on text and we will take this first block and here we will type ruby.png. Then inside if do block we will take one more if do and we will attach here and we will type button 2's background picture is equals to ruby png. Again we will take if do block button 3 background picture, so that if we will click button 3 picture first, so ruby png should show or emerald png should show. Emerald picture meri hai ye tune apni cold drink pi ye meri chocolate hai. And now here we will see button 1 background picture is equals to emerald.png, button 2 background picture is equals to emerald.png, button 3 background picture is equals to emerald.png, button 4 background picture is equals to emerald.png. And inside this button 4 we will take set winner text to player 1 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. True we will get from logic here. And here also we have to do set winner's text to player 2 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. So we have done check row 1. Now we will see check row 2. Chup rahe. Now we will see check row 2. For check, my dad ko bol dungi. For check row 2 we have to take if do and then we have to attach is equals to block that we will get from logic this first block. And then we will attach button 5's background picture, button 5 we will here this button 5 background picture, this button 5 background picture is equals to ruby.png. If do button 7 background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 5, 6, 7, and 8. Then set winner's text to player 1 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. That true we will get from this logic this one. Or if we will go on logic and we can take false, we can select from here also true. Then again we will take one more if do and we will attach below this if like this. And then we will take button 5 background picture is equals to emerald.png. Then button 6 background picture is equals to emerald.png. Like that we will take 5, 6, 7, 8. And if do 8 1 we will attach this. Set winner's text to player 2 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. Now we have done check row 2. Now we will check for check row 3. So this is also the same. If do we will take, then we will take is equals to sign, that we will get from logic this first block. Or we can take this also from this drop down, we can select any sign. Then I will take but set if do button 9's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 10's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 11's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 12's background picture is equals to ruby.png, and inside that we will take set winners text to player 1 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. True we will get from this logic like this. Yes, then we will take one more if do that we will attach below this if do, and again we will start button 9's background picture is equals to emerald.png, button 10's background picture is equals to emerald.png, like that we will do for button 9, 10, 11, 12, and then we will take set winners text to player 2 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. Then we have now done for check row 3. Now we will do for check row 4. This is also the same. If to button 13's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 14's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 15's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 16's background picture is equals to ruby.png, and inside that we will take set winners text to player 1 has won, set app variable game mode to true. True we will get from this logic this block, and then we will take one more if to that we will attach below this if to, and attach below this if to, and then we will take is equals to sign from this logic this first block, and then we will take button 13's background picture is equals to emerald.png, button 14's background picture is equals to emerald.png, from we will take this if to, and then we will attach one more if to inside this, then one more if to inside this, one more if to inside this, and inside this if to we will attach this both. Set winners text to player 2 has won, app set app variable game 1 to true. True I have already told that it will get from logic this. Now we have done for check row 4. Now we will do for check column 1. This is extra, I think I will delete this. Then this is also the same. If do button 1's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 5 background picture is equals to ruby.png, like that we will do for button 5, button 1, 5, button 9, and button 13. Set winner text true, player 1 has won, set app variable game mode to true. Then we will take one more if to, and we will take button 1's background picture is equals to emerald.png, like that we will do for button 1, button 5, button 9, button 13. Button 13, and after that we will take set winners text to player 2 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. Now we have done for check column 1, we will see for check column 2. So here we will see, we will take if do, and we will take this button 2's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 6 background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 10's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 14's background picture is equals to ruby.png, and inside that we will take set winners text to player 1 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. And if we will not initialize our app, the variable will be not given. So for making the app in Thunkable, we have to, first of all, we have to initialize the app by giving a name. Now we will.
Wow, we will.
Chup. Chup. Now we will take this if block, and I will take is equals to, now like that we will do, I will do for button 2's background picture is equals to emerald.png. Here I have typed ruby.png, here I will type emerald.png, and spelling should be correct. If spelling will be not correct, so maybe error can come, maybe error will be there. So we will do for button 2, button 6, button 10, and button 14, and then inside that we will take set winners text to player 2 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. From here we can also select. Now we have done for check column 2, now we will do for check column 3. If do we will take again, and then we will though button 3's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 7's background picture is equals to ruby.png. Then I will do for 11 button, then button 15, button 11, button 15, set winner's text to player 1 has won, set app variable game on to true. Then I will take again if 2 and I will take for button 3. I will do for button 3, button 7, button 11, button 15. And here I will type emerald.png. And here is equals to sign will be there. All. Then I will take set winner's text to player 2 has won, set app variable game on to true. Now I have run for check column 3. Now we will do for check column 4. Now here we will take if 2 and button 4's background picture is equals to ruby.png. Like that we will do for button 4, button 8, button 12, button 16. And then we will take set winner's text to player 1 has won. Then I will do for button 2, 6, 10, 14. And set winner's text to player 2 has won. And then set app variable game 1 to true. Then now we have done for check column 4. Now we will do for check diagonal 1 and check diagonal 2. So here we will take button 1's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 6's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 11's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 16's background picture is equals to ruby.png. And inside that we will take set winner's text to player 1 has ball, set app, and below that we will attach this variable, and we will take this set app variable game 1 to true. Then again we will take a if do block, and I will do the same for button 1, button 6, button 11, button 16, but here I will type emerald.png, and here I will take set winner's text to player 2 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. Now I will do for check diagonal 1, check diagonal 2. Yes, so now this is if do, and we will take this is equals to sign, button 4's background picture is equals to ruby.png, button 7's background picture is equals to ruby.png. Like that we will do for button 4. These are all IDs. Like that we will do for button 4, button 7, button 10, button 13. Then we will take set winner's text to player 1 has won, and then set app variable game 1 to true. Then I will take this if 2 block, and then I will take if do again, and I will take button 3's background picture is equals to emerald.png, button 7's background picture is equals to emerald.png, and then I will do same for button 3, button 7, button 10, button 13, and then set winner's check to player 2's player, then set winner's text to player 2 has won, set app variable game 1 to true. Now I have done for check diagonal 2. So this was the code. The code was, I think, easy. It's not too difficult. So now we will live test it whether the error is there on designing or error is there for blocks. But we will check. And now we will click here. Yeah, it's working properly. The images are coming smoothly. And it's coming where player 1 has won. Yes. So the code and designing part is correct almost. And then so this was easy, I think. So I will meet you in next project, that is project number 48. So bye guys.